All right, before I pray, I want to just make some observations. I'm going to talk about myself, and hopefully that will strike something in you. Hopefully you relate. I'm not bold. I am not one that goes out and openly shares with people. And so when Jacob asked me to pray for this, I was like, yeah, this is going to be convicting for me. Because I need to grow in this area. So finish this phrase for me if you can. Humans are creatures of... And Austin, when you shared your testimony, it was like, yes, I come and I check boxes and I mentally, I do things and I realize there's more to it than just that. And so whether it's singing words to a song or being here or praying, there's more to just checking those boxes, going through those habitual motions. They don't do anything except satisfy me. The focus is on me when that's the case. And I need my focus to be on God. I need my understanding to be grown of what Jesus has done for us. And so I hope I'm not alone in that. I don't think I am. I think we all can benefit from an increased view of God and Jesus and what he's done for us. So let's go to the Lord in prayer with that in mind. Father, I pray for us as a church to be filled with a spirit of power to be faithful, not to be filled with a spirit of timidity. You called us to be filled with power and to be faithful to you, and we know that we can do that through you. It's through Jesus that we can do these things. God, if we are able to approach the throne of grace confidently, how much more should we be able to approach people that are humans with boldness? And so I pray that you would fill us with boldness that we know is from you. We don't boast in ourselves. We pray that you would be strong in our weakness, and we pray that that would show up in our willingness to proclaim your glory. God, there's nothing for us in this world. There's everything for us in the next, and we pray that you would help us to see that and see people that are lost and be broken for them, to bring them to a place of knowing you and for your glory. We pray that. God, help us to set our eyes on things above and not be overwhelmed by things in this world. Help us to have the right perspective, one of eternity and reaching people for your sake. In the name of Jesus, amen.